Good day everyone, my name is Frederick Ecol from Biped Tribe, and now I'm going to share my 5 disadvantages and advantages of using technology. So first, 5 advantages. Independent learning has become easier and more effective. 2, good preparation for the future because all the information we need is in the internet. 3, modern technology has lowered tuition and textbook prices because we only need load and internet connection to find and connect to the information we need. For learning with technology is much interesting. So, because of the application or editing that we put on the presentation, we really enjoyed it. And 5, it allows students to work at their own comfortable pace. So, 5 disadvantages. It can disconnect students from face-to-face relationship, less socialization. So, 2, it can make it easier to cheat. So, 3, it could cause students to use unreliable resources for learning, fake news or anything. 4, lack of interest in hard work. And 5, misuse of technology because other students use technology as entertainment, not for education.